The photograph had been released to reassure the public that all was well with a princess who'd been out of view for a few months, to quash the conspiracy theories. Instead, it simply raised more questions, thanks to some sloppy Photoshop, prompting a royal apology. Like many amateur photographers, I do occasionally experiment with editing. I wanted to express my apologies for any confusion the family photograph we shared yesterday caused. I hope everyone had a very happy Mother's Day, wrote Catherine. Today she was snapped leaving Windsor and heading to London with her husband Prince William. He attended the Commonwealth Day service at Westminster Abbey, she did not. Nor did the King, who has stepped back from public duties following his cancer diagnosis. He recorded a video message.
In recent weeks, I have been most deeply touched by your wonderfully kind and thoughtful good wishes for my health, and in return, can only continue to serve you to the best of my ability throughout the Commonwealth.
Yet few were talking about the Commonwealth. The tabloids, often deferential to the future Queen, getting good mileage out of the blunder. Royalists say it's all been overblown. After all, who hasn't made themselves look a little better with the help of an app? Yet it's a PR disaster the monarchy could have done without. A few minor adjustments, as the palace called them, causing a right royal fuss. In London, Ben Lewis, SBS World News.